Hitler's generals warned him that a longer war of attrition was now a reality. The Soviets seemed able to withstand huge losses. The only victory for Hitler lay not in wiping out the Slavic peoples, but in now acquiring the resources of the Soviet Union. Thus, the Germans under General Friedrich Paulus now drove south toward the oil-rich port of Baku. The Soviets under Marshal Georgi Zhukov were determined to stop them at all costs. Without oil, the Soviet army would not be able to fight. The loss of Baku would force Stalin to surrender. One city barred the road to Baku, Stalingrad. And in the winter of 1942, the German army finally met its match. In the single greatest battle in history, the Soviets lost more men than the British or Americans in the entire war. An estimated 500,000 men were killed. The Germans lost at least 200,000 of their best troops, but likely far more. Germans could destroy Stalingrad, but they could never take it. Nonetheless, with motives ranging from patriotism to terror, the Soviet soldiers, with their backs against the Volga River, fought from street corner to street corner in that cruelest of winters. By January 1943, the end finally came when General von Paulus surrendered the remainder of his Sixth Army. He had started with 300,000 men and 91,000 now surrendered, of whom approximately 9,000 returned alive after the war to Germany.
62 days of the heaviest fighting in the history of warfare. The last shot was fired. Peace came to Stalingrad.
And with their resources kicking in, new aircraft, new artillery, the Soviets now took the offensive. Throughout these pivotal years, the Soviets were regularly battling more than 200 German divisions. In contrast, the Americans and British, fighting in the Mediterranean, rarely confronted more than 10 German divisions. Germany lost over 6 million men fighting the Soviets and approximately 1 million fighting on the Western Front. Though the myth lives on that the United States won World War II, serious historians agree that it was the Soviet Union and its entire society, including its brutal dictator, Joseph Stalin, who, through sheer desperation and incredibly stoic heroism, forged the great narrative of World War II. The defeat of the monster German war machine.